Hello, Mrs. Millet.
Thank you.
You ready to die?
You like the sight of your own blood?
You like the
sight
of your own blood?
Patrolling the Mojave.
Glad you're with us.
Makes you wish for a nuclear win.
Is there something I can do for you? Bye.
Hey.
You're back. Do you need medical attention?
One other thing I forgot to mention. Your body may be able to handle only a limited number of implants. The healthier you are, the more implants I'll be able to give you. Now, what surgery are you considering?
The optics enhancer, as the name suggests, gets attached directly to your optic nerve. The price is 4,000 caps. Have a seat in the auto dock. This will take a few hours.
Is there something I can do for you? I'm a private in the NCR Army. and I've been proudly serving for 2 years now. Although, if you were to ask what I'm doing right this instant, I'm patrolling the farms. It's a safe post, but a little boring. I do get to take shots at marauding mole rats every once in a while, and that's always fun. It's NCR-owned farmland. It produces a lot of the crops that supply McCarran and the dam. The farmers are all civilians, though. They work the farms, and in return, they get a safe place to stay and clean food and water. Some of them aren't all that grateful, though. I shouldn't have brought it up. It's not my place to spread gossip. All right. Some of the farmers, especially Trent Boscom, claim the NCR isn't giving them the water they need to meet their crop quotas. Personally, I think they're just incompetent and making excuses. The NCR ought to send them all crying back to California. Oh, you'd better believe it. I feel sorry for the troops who are charged with keeping the fiends from overrunning everything. The fiends are scary because they're unpredictable. One day, they'll be taking pot shots at you and then running off before you can shoot back. And the next day, they'll come rushing at you, pumped full of drugs and not stopping until you or they are dead. Current orders are to hold the line and nothing more. That's all we seem to do these days. Hold the line. I guess it's a tricky situation since there's a vault in Fiend territory. If the NCR went after them, they'd just hole up. I'll help you if I can. What are you looking for? There's a medic at Camp McCarran, but I've also heard there's a civilian doctor in the northeast part of New Vegas. I don't know for sure. The Crimson Caravan Company is north of here. They have just about everything you need. But if you're in the market for guns, go see the Gunrunners. They're expensive, but they have stuff no one else carries. Well, I know Major Daughtry is offering bounties on some of the fiends. That's the gang that controls the southeast part of the city. You can find the Major at the camp just outside of the old airport. Bye.
What is it? What is it?
Glad you're with us.
The maze is doing well in this soil. Something or someone has been...
Oh, you here to work? I think I have an extra shovel around here somewhere. Well, crops aren't doing so well. I'm thinking it might be something in the water. The pump station is pretty run down. You could go take a look around the place, see if you find anything strange going on. What do you say? Thanks, that's great. I should get back to work now. See you around. Sorry, I don't have time to talk right now. Talk to Trent. He might be able to help you out. Sorry, I don't have time to talk right now. Talk to Trent. He might...
Howdy. Something I can help you with? Sure do. Came from the hub on account of the Thaler Act. Farming's decent work, but the whole thing's a bum deal. Something the politicians back in Shady Sands came up with. They pay us to move here and farm the land. They even protect the fields. Bad soil and rationed water. It's to be expected around here. But the rationing's off. Worst part is NCR won't admit it. Pretty hard to meet their crop quotas with 20% less water than we're supposed to be getting. Not that OSI cares about any of this. They're part of the deal, the Thaler Act. We work the fields while they protect the crops and the water. A lot of folks come to New Vegas and lose everything in Freeside of the Strip. They get hungry, desperate, and try to take our hard work. Much as I sympathize, their theft would put me in a bad spot. I got a crop quota to meet. Everything I can. Farmers out here don't have the luxury of being picky. I get by mostly on maize and tobacco. Can do. Adios.
What is it?
The Office of Science and Industry has carefully calculated the amount of water needed for these crops. The whole thing is handled by computer. Besides, most of these crops look fine to me. If the farmers can't handle the job, they shouldn't have signed up in the first place. If there really is a problem, they can take it up with Lieutenant Boyd at McCarran. Farming isn't my department. Carry on.
You've done a good turn for the
NCR appreciates good citizens like you.
Prim wimped out and accepted NCR rule. Some people will do anything to feel safe.
That sweetie sure is something.
Hey there. Prim lived out and accepted NCR rule. Some people are winning.